an earwig in here. I'm not staying in here with an earwig. There's two earwigs in here. Da, 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 da.
Just be quiet, that's all. Just dive down and shut that f***ing bird up in there. Oh, there's one coming back, look. There's always one that wants to go the other way, isn't it? Oh, there's two. Just don't f***ing decide to f*** over this way, please. You can do that any day of the f***ing week. Oh, so we're recording all my bad language. Ralph, news at 10, bored, watching seagulls, frightened to get f***ed on, and here comes another one. Wow, there's a kestrel just landed in the top of the tree over there. I'm sorry, Drew, you're going to have to film me while I do this. Oh, just stay there. Yes.
The old ways are the best. You've walked into shop.
Yeah, that's why I'm behind the camera.
Now you can go and look at it, but you just walked into the shop. This is a sort of Max Valier kind of experiment we've got here. If I pass out, you will have a go at reviving me. You have been trained in CPR.
6 years ago, apparently I broke the guy's ribs.
You're hoping it's going to... I knew that was going to happen. Rocket car, take 137. It's past the debris of the last trial.
Oh, in there, taking it over.
It's being driven by Evel Knievel, I think.
I think everyone's familiar with this example of the reaction principle. A first stage failure.
Because they're chatting away, right? You know, bosh, he stamped it, and then bosh, he stamped it again, and bosh, we got one where it's been stamped with a weapon at number on three faces, yeah. I don't know how many he was meant to be doing, but he hit one three times, you know. I mean, I'm trying to capture the lads are doing up the house and taking home a tidy packet as well. For every action, there is an equal and opposite reaction. I mean, what is that? Can you actually hear the difference? You didn't run any of that.
Probably.
You're a bird. That was your idea of the tube.
Cheers.
I'm fixed on your eyes and your wing.
Don't make me laugh. Okay, let's introduce the potassium permanganate then to the system. I'll try not to let any drips go in. And away we go. There you go. Pretty energetic. Way and another. Not as messy as I thought it was going to be.
No, it's a pity I couldn't have got more. Oh.
Yeah, get the camera on that, I think. Okay, yeah. Yeah, okay. It looks like the ceiling probably needs a paint after that. Yeah. And then she blows. Actually, a lot more of that got me this time. time. I had an absolute shower in the stuff now. You know, it was an absolute thump.
And long ago I stopped asking why.
In the box. Open it right up, mate. Get it right up to the apex. Now, versatility. Versatility, you're going to press the button, right?
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you! Can I say more or less what I said? Is that okay or not?
Yeah, just try and condense it into...
Sounds good. Shall I speed up and talk quicker? As it comes down... Right, we're ready to go then. So, same as before.
It's the bug, it's something about my son, he's a builder, you know, I think I should.
Red button, yeah, versatile. Are you ready? Okay. Just get down now and press your f***ing button. Would you like to shut the shutter down now, please? Anyone, the last man out, shut the shutter, please. Let's just take a... pill. We have a first stage failure. Obviously a major malfunction. Well, that was more of a wind shear failure maybe than a turbo pump underrun. So perhaps we shouldn't blame that. It's obviously the wind has got up slightly. The turbo pump gas generation system figure very highly in launch failures. And even today, with the vast amount of like that, exactly. Don't work with animals or missiles. It'll end in tears. I've weighted the fuel can down now. We won't be able to do that anymore. This weighs about a pound.
Just saying, Von Braun would never have had to do this, and certainly not with a stupid little brush like this.
Oh, stop complaining.
Von Braun's brush would have been huge. 10 times more expensive than anyone else's brush.